we are very happy because there is a round table between also non-profit organization and also public sector.
You know, if you have really statistics, know how many children are trafficked, how many young people are migrating, how many people are already in Europe. I think that we don't understand the dimension of this problem because we don't have scientific research on this issue. We really don't understand what is going on. We can talk a lot here, but we are not going to solve the problem if we don't study deeply, scientifically, with surveys. I'm very happy with the work that already the project office bees have done because they have interviewed a lot of families, a lot of people. People who went, people who did that. So we have more or less an idea, the trend, but we don't know really what is going on.
We are really, really happy to be here with this, taking part to this round table. And I think that the awareness and the knowledge and the information that we are sharing today will be very, very important because they will reach also other people, especially people here in Sierra Leone and I hope also in other countries, so that they will really understand what is happening and what will happen if they will leave the home country in a way that is not a regular one. And I hope and pray that this will make a difference, and I'm sure of it. So thank you very much.
So empower those that are in the community. You have intelligent people in those communities. You have proactive people in those communities. We have activists in those communities, leaders. So take those people, empower them, train them, and let them stay in their community. Because if they are in their community, they don't come to Freetown. But again, that has to do with the salary that you mentioned.
They need this petition, they're going to be deported to your country or you're going to stay like here in the country.
Has been the higher, has been higher in Cold War history than even when the world
was school, which is a religious organization. And here in this country, religion has a big role to play in the lives of people.
You cannot rely on security forces, you cannot rely on immigration. It's very difficult. They don't have the capacity, they don't have the means to man all these borders. So the communities are very much important in working on these issues, at least within our borders.